be part of my next one.
This system was designed for carry all types of missiles throughout the Navy that we have, which is our ESSMs, Tomahawk missiles, and pretty much it's a little bit bigger than every other ship, and because we carry any new missiles in one design.
Everyone, my name is BM1 Chen. I am stationed on board USS Omaha for roughly about 3 years now. I'm here to explain our small boat capabilities in the boat bay handling system. Right? As I illustrate and demonstrate, you can see we are able to store 2 11-meter ribs on board. And this is our boat handling system. So that's one of the advantages of small boats. As well as conducting search and rescue missions. If we have a down pilot nearby, the ship can conduct small.
We normally run a 21-day menu cycle. Big Navy and dietitian get together, put together a menu.
We are responsible for conducting DC training, damage control training, firefighting efforts, deflooding, pipe ruptures, all of that. And we run it throughout the whole command. And it's only.
It varies. Most of it's a lot of training in the event there is a casualty.